Oh, hey, what's up, y'all? How you doing? Yeah, I'm just sitting here looking for something to eat. Trying to get some breakfast in before getting out for today. So today is February 14th, Valentine's Day. So happy Valentine's Day out there to everyone, and hopefully you had a great time celebrating it. By the time you see this, Valentine's Day will be over. But anyway, I wanted to grab something really quick to eat before getting dressed and hitting the road. Today, me and Bae are gonna do something that is non-traditional. Most people want to do dinner and get dressed up all fancy and spend all this money on these little tiny steaks and little lobster tails. And nah, we ain't doing none of that. We're gonna do something non-traditional today. Go out, spend some time, have some fun. And I'm sitting here running my mouth when I really need to be getting ready. So I'm thinking about just kind of skipping breakfast, jumping in the shower, getting dressed, and hitting the road. So I'll see y'all when we get to where we're going. See you later. So we are here, finally. It wasn't too bad of a ride. Doesn't seem too packed in here, so we're gonna go ahead and go in. I know you can't tell, but it's sunny as hell out here, so you're only getting this shot because of how I parked. But that's a whole other story. But anyway, Bae's ready to go in, so I'm not gonna prolong this any longer. I'll see you guys inside.